I've never had chowder that tasted like this in my life.